Let's first begin to recognize that propagating the value proposition of patient partnership is a marathon. It's not a sprint. It's an uphill marathon. Okay? And so we must have the gumption and the systemic and systematic orientation to stay the course. And for that reason, we need a center that provides all of the continuing thinking and inspiration and different ways of carrying out that advocacy. And that's TMC Ortigas. Health is a fundamental human right, and so with it comes a corresponding responsibility. And the challenge then now from the value proposition of patient partnership is how do we operationalize it? And in the medical city strategy and development of the one TMC network, that is one of the ways we try to operationalize the value proposition. Because in our vision, healthcare works as a collective. Even if doctors are very well trained and very experienced, they need everybody else. And what we train people is not simply technical knowledge. It's also a certain philosophy and a certain language of the heart.